Welcome back to the Shadow of the Tomb Raider. In this video, I'll try and do more tombs. And let me see. Oh yeah, I still need the lockpick. So let's just start the video with here. And please like and subscribe my channel. Do appreciate that. And let's get this thing going on, shall we? For a second, I thought it was mushroom. Ooh! Almost forgotten what to do there. Which is embarrassing. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's in. Okay. Nothing? Let's do it. Might not see much, but I'll try and grasp for air as often as I can. I'm off inventory. I'm trying to grab as much as I can here. And we're here. No, I can't do that as well. That was a short drop, which is good. Looks like it's something that I have to do. Whoa! Anxiety. Hey, buddy. What was that? Oh, it's a broken wheel. Alright, so get through that direction. How does one get through there? jump from there. No. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Skills. You know what? Just do that later. Inventory. Nope. Well, I'm not gonna be able to use anything anyway. So why? God, I'm gonna take out the session and keep that gun again. Oh wait a minute, came from this direction. Right, looks like I have no choice but to jump.
A working Maya aqueduct might be able to climb up there.
What does this do?
Drain the water and tether the raft.
This is new. Kick the rock. But
I'll need to fill the area with water.
Then what? That doesn't work. Can I still kick it? Thank you. I supposed to be doing anyway? Alright, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, it's opening up there. Okay. Here we go. I guess I have to empty the space. There's more.
I need to move the raft to this section.
Yeah, hold your horses now. Damn, you seriously are.
I can probably move the raft somewhere useful.
Question is where? Here? see what I'm doing wrong now. This doesn't look too promising. You know what that means? There's gonna be a lot of shooting. At least there's only one entrance, so it's manageable.
Use that crank to raise the water level.
That's a shotgun shell.
I'll need to use that crank to raise the water level. I'll need to use that crank to raise the water level. I can tether the raft to the coil on the water wheel.
She said wheel.
I can tether the raft to the maybe that water wheel can pull something.
Maybe.
Have to find a raft.
That's overkill. Is I going to be using that? Huh? Let's see the spin. Thank you. does it always do that?
Have to find a raft. I can tether that anchor to the water wheel's coil. Should be able to get up higher now. Have to find a raft.
Oh, wait, what's that back?
Have to find a raft. Have to find a raft.
Coming.
Have to find a raft.
And why exactly do you need to find a raft? I see. It's actually a timing thing. Okay. I go.
Whoever this was, an honor to be laid to rest here.
One skill point. Oh, wait a minute. Nothing. Alright, so this is actually an exit point, is it? Looks like it. Well, there we go. The exit of this tomb. So anyway, thank you guys for watching, and please like and subscribe my channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you, bye.